Have you ever wondered what's the difference between search and organic traffic in Google Analytics? Never thought of it before? Don't worry, I'm Rashmi Batham, an SEO manager at Xugar, and today I'm going to explain you the difference between the two. Let's understand the organic traffic first. Organic traffic comes from users who enter a search query and then click on one of the websites that are displayed on the search engine results page. Organic traffic is considered more valuable than inorganic traffic because the websites that are displayed in the search results are the best ones available for that term. Most importantly, visitors are considered to have a more legitimate interest in the subject and in the searched keyword. In short, we can say that organic SEO is built by a combination of quality content and keyword optimization. On the other hand, search traffic is the combination of all types of traffic coming to the website. Mainly, this traffic source is derived from both organic and paid searches. The biggest difference between organic and other search traffic is that websites do not pay for organic traffic. So now you know the difference between search and organic traffic, and this understanding will help you better analyze your data in Google Analytics. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below and we will get to answering them as soon as possible. Thanks for watching this video and make sure to subscribe to our channel to see more about everything digital marketing.